Shout out to Supersonic X because I'm trying to get him to 1K subscribers. So anyway, let's start the video.
I'm really shocked now. Charlotte Flair just beat Rhea Ripley for the NXT Women's Championship. Like, I was really thinking Rhea Ripley was gonna win because what Charlotte winning? Because you know she's now like something. But wow, I'm really shocked. Like, so wow. Guys, this means whenever Charlotte's in a big match, always go with Charlotte. Just, guys, always go with Charlotte, guys. Just, that's the lesson of the match. Always go with Charlotte when she's in a big match.